Hey there, tall Smalland in the walls. This is Narrans. And we are back once again playing Smalland Survive the Wild. Now, based on where my bedroll is, I'm undoubtedly back in that location with Gare Bear. And we have some adventuring to do. I need to make sure, Gare Bear. You need to... Oh, wait here. I'm going to use my bed. Take a quick nap. Perfect. Just like that. Do I get everything prepped and ready to go? And now... we are off. Now, based on my understanding, yeah, that's my spawn point, so we've talked to Scuddy, we've talked to her, and we've talked to the Elder. And going over here, Ludwig the Elder is in a cave down the hill, southeast from Hearn's encampment. There's Hearn, we've talked to the Elder. And now we need to figure out what else is going on. I really don't want to deal with that right now. So, going back, we have some more adventuring to do. Back in the original hometown, where I probably should not have started venturing from so quick out of the gate. What is this? Good. That's good. Oh, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Nope, 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 nope. You know, I would collect that, except I'm running. There we go. There we go. Back through the wilderness, back through the wilderness. Really, just so persistent. Really don't need to be this adamant about getting me to sign up for whatever it is that you're trying to sign me up for. So what subscription service is this determined? Ugh. Up we go. I'll let out these horrendous little screechy sounds. Da, 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 da. Oh, that's right. There was some kind of global event going on. Oh, goodness gracious. There we go. Last thing I need to do is have myself fall into the river. That would be the piece de resistance. In my trials and tribulations. There we go. Oh, you just hush and leave me be. Oh, goodness gracious. You really can't stand me being out here on my own, can you? Going for it. Wow. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. There we go. Okay. Going back. Oh, no. No, we don't want to do that. And there we are. So I'm just going to go back in, give myself a quick refresher on what I needed from these people. Here we go. Hey, Elder. I have some questions. Who's the apothecary? Melkar. Trouble reports. Here in the overland. All right. Yeah, no, that sounded like it was falling apart. That's not good. Then double check with Hearn. Tra la 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 la. Hearn! Hearn! Hey. What can I help you with? Trinkets. Interesting. All right. Sounds like I was supposed to talk to somebody in here. Hang on. There's another one of these. Sentinel play. This is where I was first born, where I first came in. Wow. So pretty. Da 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 da. Let's see what I can do here. It's cool that they salute. I didn't even notice that. So I talked to you guys. Did I talk to you about all of this? Captain. Yeah, everything is dangerous. Following up and along the path. I'm feeling hungry and thirsty. Yeah, probably. I remember making this fire. 3 seconds into the game, I had already thought I'd figured a few things out, and I was horribly mistaken. I'm gonna make sure I have enough for the road. Hi, buddies. Have this all taken care of. Good. Extra fibers. Extra wood in case I need to make an emergency encampment. This is a beautiful forest. What season is it where all of you are? Is it springtime? Is it summertime? I'm genuinely curious what the weather is doing where you guys are. Where I am, it is a bit like spring. Okay, honestly, I am a tad stuck. Trying to figure out where I am, where I can go, what I can do. I still want this key. Gotta pick up where you can. No littering. Going this way. Did I not talk to you? Undoubtedly, that's gonna anger all of us and our aunt buddies. Talking about Dristana, I think it would be a good idea to actually go and see Dristana, if at all possible. Ah. Mildred. Chirpy little insects. All right, let's see what we can do. If I head off, I wonder if I'll be able to find Hilda here. For now, I'm fulfilling my own selfish needs. I'm back to exploring the wilds, figuring out if this is where I actually need to be going. Let me alone. Oh, great. There we go. Not too hard. And not too shabby. Getting back across might be an issue, but we'll find out. Hedge garlic, okay. So pretty. Now, it's talked about these, like, conquerable trees. Is this something that you have to actually do? Yeah, look. What was that? Over here. Hang on, I'm gonna find this out. The spirit of the great tree is listening. What is it you wish? Claim your first tree, you make an encampment. Or make your encampment. You must climb the top of the great. Where's the great tree? I don't know where the great tree is. Oh no, I guess this doesn't count. Bark? Wait, how do I just make a... Right? Structural support? I just need a roof and a few walls, right? Where are the walls? They're there. And then it need I Where's the roof? Where's a good roof? At least I managed to get myself into a shelter this time. I see I do. Let's crouch down here, wait out the storm. I'd like to dismantle. Pick up everything. Be able to reuse it, hopefully, in the future. Grab some more in case I can't. There we go. Okay, I need to head. To continue this way. Is that honey crumble? Let's make some bandages here in a little bit. Yeah, no sense in letting this go to waste if I can. Okay, so we did. This way. Let's go. Here we go. Everything taken care of? Good. Okay. Now that all that's been taken care of. It would be a good idea to get a torch going. Do I even want to know what's making that sound? No, I really don't. What I do want is to be able to get down. So according to this map, You're on the other side of this. Can I? That's a real question. Can I get safely down to there without hurting myself too terribly bad? Nope. Leave me alone. Oh, yikes. I have just wandered into something terrible, haven't I? Naturally, of course I would. Of course I would have wandered into something like this in the middle of the night. You gonna kill me too? Of course not. I love me some good fireflies. Okay. Hey, buddy. You guys look pretty cool. Oh, wow. One big healing patch. Here we go. Aha.
Oof.
I can still say they started it. I have done absolutely nothing to any of you savages. And this. So you decide just to come right on after me. For no real reason. Other than I happen to be in your proximity. Oh goodness gracious, just leave me be. Almost there, I think. Down here by the sandy beach is... Oh. Oh, rude. Am I not far enough away yet? Ow. Let me be. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, seesaw, seesaw, seesaw. Leave me alone. Almost. Oh, no. Well, you may remind me of Gare Bear. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Okay, I'm gonna take 2 seconds here. May I evaluate where I am on my map? No, I need to be on... What? How did I get way over here? Well, that's not right, so I need to head back the way I came. And head further along the coast. The fact that this doesn't show depth is a little bit sad for me. There we go. Ow! Ow! Holy smokes. What are these creatures have against me? Are we the invasive species? Are we the bad guys? I gotta wonder if we're the ones who are causing all the problems. Because I have no idea what I have done on this beautiful green earth. Cause such animosity between myself and all of these other critters. What on earth is that? Flint, okay. I am near the spider matriarch. I have been sprinting in the absolute wrong direction. I don't want to fight the spider matriarch. I really don't. Okay. So I'm facing south right now. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Run, 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 run. Sprint, 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 sprint. Run, run, run. This is where I died once before. I recognize this. I have memories of this place. Okay, so I need to head east. Let's go. Okay. I want to be able to make it to one objective by the end of the day. And these guys are just making it a chore for no reason other than selfishness. I need to be not up so high.